Hey, Natasha with the Day with Ethel vlog. Donna Grant really kind of has these amazing Western romances she's been writing here lately. I'm a huge fan of her Texas Heart series, but this one's Home for a Cowboy Christmas. This is Emmy Garrett and Dwight Reynolds' story. Emmy Garrett is kind of on the run. She's in the protective service of the US Marshal Service, but they're really not protecting her. Every time she turns around, you know, Dalton has to come and rescue her and make sure she's okay. Now he's driven her to Montana to kind of make sure that she is where she needs to be, safe in somebody that he trusts. But is Emmy okay? Is living in Montana in the middle of winter gonna be safe for her? As Emmy struggles through all of her PTSD, you kind of notice that she has to break her walls down. It also helps that Dwight has this amazing, lovable dog named Sam that's been helping her through the PTSD. But Dwight understands that. Again, he's a former military person, Homeland Security, FBI. So he understands and grasps what she's going through and lets her have her space as she kind of goes through the steps of understanding that she is in a safe place on their ranch. She's so worried and keeps saying, I'm not gonna make it till Christmas. I'm not gonna find that love because I'm going to be killed. And Dwight instantly says, I'm going to be here. I will protect you. And that's what I kind of love about this mysterious, you know, story is that it is really one that's gonna like, oh my gosh, what's gonna happen next? What's happening next? Because you just are in awe of the fast-paced intensity of the story, because you don't know if her boss is gonna come back to Montana, or is it somebody like close to them they know that's been, you know, the mole in their thing. And that's what I really love about Donna Grant's stories, is that she really has such developing characters and a storyline that I just can't put down. Like literally, I could not put the story down. And it's kind of set around the holidays, and I'm a sucker for a good holiday romance. But what is the thing is, Dwight starts to develop these feelings for Emmy, and he hasn't had those feelings ever. And his parents always said, you know, when you finally find the person you want to be with, you'll have that feeling. You'll know that this person is worth it all. But again, Emmy doesn't think she's ever gonna survive. She truly does feel like she's going to get murdered by her former boss and the people he's paid to go after her. And it kind of just breaks your heart as you're reading this. You're like, oh my gosh, Emmy, he would lay his life down for you. And then he slowly introduces her to his sister, and his sister kind of helps out, gets her clothes, and you know, Emmy kind of breaks her walls down again and tells his sister her story. And Emmy's like, I don't know if I'm going to survive this. And he said, I will go to Denver. I will be with you when you testify. I will hold your hand and make sure you come back. And that's what I love these characters, because they're very likable, very realistic, and downright swoon worthy, in my opinion. Guys, it's in the links. Go grab the book. It's Donna Grant. It's a holiday romance. Why not? Talk to you later. Bye-bye.